I need you to promise me something.
Yes.
That you won't try and escape.
I'll never escape.
We got an invitation, and since you were not home, I figured
you
would...
what?
I thought that would be okay.
You don't think, Tracy. You don't think.
I'm sorry.
You think you can leave my house just like this?
Come on. Please don't wear out Stephen any more than you have. He does have a corporation to run.
Abe, if you have concerns about endurance, Stephen has no such problems.
Uh-oh.